people are starting to think of therapy as not just something that they do when everything kind of falls apart, but they're starting to think of it more proactively. Like when we buy a new car, what do we do? 3 months later, we take it for an oil change. We don't wait for everything to fall apart and then start, replacing all the parts, right? So therapy is kind of the same thing. I think people are starting to think of therapy as more solution focused. They're starting to, go for coaching as well as therapy. So it's not something that we wait until the very end when things are really bad. So I think people are starting to think more proactively now and go for counseling and coaching in the beginning when you are not necessarily, in crisis, but more as a proactive strategy. And also, I think people will also go back for booster sessions. So when they're doing better, but maybe they can go back for some boosters, again, more as a preventative and proactive strategy.